crowd. There was no spotlights on the DJ box or none of that. The audience were just doing their thing. They had a party with themselves, with each other. And then one day, I just woke up and I noticed that all the audience started looking towards the DJ. That really happened. They started like all these big bookings and higher profiles and super clubs. And I personally, I mean, I think it's inevitable that it's even going far more in that direction. And because of technology, within 5 years, I would say that it'll be totally irrelevant. The music side of the world is going to be irrelevant. We'll be right back.